Hello, in this video I will be demonstrating an artificial intelligence based on a genetic algorithm playing the Flappy Bird game. The genetic algorithm will search through different genomes, where a genome is a sequence of moves to play. In this simple game, the only moves are jump and wait. So a move sequence is, for example, jump, wait, wait, jump. To find a good genome, the genetic algorithm uses a combination of crossover and mutation. Crossover is the mixing of the genes in two genomes, and a mutation is a random change of a gene in a genome. So for example, a jump move changing to a wait move is one mutation. After some training, the AI will be able to play the game close to perfection. To be able to fully appreciate how strong the AI gets, I will first play the game by myself. Hopefully I can beat the AI, but I have a feeling the AI will beat me easily after some training. Alright, let's see what I can do. That was a bad start. That was also a bad start. This is not looking good for me. This is better already. Let's see how far we can go. Not far. This is going to be a good run. I can feel it. And by feel it, I mean that this was pre-recorded, so I already know this is my best run. This is a harder one to get. Got it. Nope, I didn't. Alright, we got 11. Now let's see what the AI can do.